Hello, I'm Dr. Prateek Sondhi. I'm co-founder of Derma Circles Clinic situated in South Extension 2, New Delhi. Today, I'm going to talk to you about hair loss. Hair loss is very common in our society and it can cause significant psychosocial burden on a person. A person might lose his self-esteem. He may also lose confidence while talking to other people. I have known some people who have stopped interacting with other people as they are too embarrassed about their hair loss. In this video, I'm going to guide you about some general precautions and some measures which can be taken for hair loss. I will also talk about a few medicinal and other therapeutic modalities which are available for this. So the first thing for hair loss is that our diet needs to be good. The hair is made up of proteins, and so a good nutritious protein diet should be taken. Stress can also lead to hair loss, so one should try to have an adequate sleep and try to avoid any form of stressors in the life as much as possible. Regarding general care, one should avoid using tight combs. A comb like this, which has white teeth, is good for the hair. A person should avoid using blower, dryer, straighteners. The various form of treatments, they all damage the hair. The other thing is that harsh chemicals in the form of various treatments offered in the market should be avoided by a person. There are some conditions like thyroid or low hemoglobin which can cause hair loss, so these should be tested by the patient as advised by their doctor. Today, many therapeutic modalities are available for hair loss. They are in the form of medical treatments, PRP, and hair transplant. So in the initial stages of hair loss and when the roots on the hair are still present, medical therapy is one of the best options. What this does is that it stimulates the hair growth by increasing the blood supply to the hair. In those individuals in whom medical therapy is not helping but the roots are still present, PRP therapy can be used. PRP stands for platelet-rich plasma. In this therapy, we extract the blood from a patient, we filter it and take out all the growth factors from it and inject it back into the scalp. PRP has a bunch of growth factors and it stimulates the hair growth, and it is the latest revolution in the hair loss treatments. For those individuals in whom the hair loss has worsened to a great extent, hair transplant is an option. In this procedure, we take hair from a safe donor area such as the back of the scalp or the beard or the body area, and we transplant them into the area where the hair loss has occurred. Since these hair we are taking hair from an area where the hair loss does not occur, these hair tend to last for a long period of time. I thank you for listening to this video. Have a good day.